Once again, it's a pleasure to share another YouTube video with you. I'm continuing the discussion on family and the importance of family, and how we should embrace each other, because there is something that each of us brings to the table in families. Wouldn't it be a great idea, an awesome idea, whatever we bring to that table, we put that all together and just work on it as a team? How can we work together as a team when we are working for someone else and have a difficulty doing it right in our family, where we feel like either she thinks she's better than I am, or her child, or her son or daughter, and this is all family? But the problem is, we let the small things get in the middle of us having to deal with the big stuff where we all can achieve and accomplish that which we was put here to do. Listen, it is so very important. Some of the problems that we have today, and even what we're facing today, it don't have to be, you know. It do not have to be. There is no reason why the family cannot build on that firm and solid foundation to where, listen, like the saying say, we'll clean up running over, have so much until it can spill over and share. Come on, families, people, viewers, brothers and sisters, let's get it together. I look out for you, and you look out for me. Don't let the little small, simple, trivial stuff get in the way of what we can do. Like the saying say, together we stand, and divided, what happened? We fall apart. We don't need to let that happen. Let's get to get her. Oh my goodness. And let's build up each other. We could do it. Don't be selfish. Don't feel like it's all about me and once I get it and once I could do it, that's it. No. God didn't design it like that. So, before I go any further, I want to say it's a pleasure. It's a pleasure for you to allow me this space, this opportunity to share with you wherever you are. It's an honor and a privilege. And I want you to share this video, subscribe to it, and thumbs up. Because we have so much more to discuss. It is so much more to discuss. The family is vitally important. And when that family is apart, it's chaos. We have problems. Watch the gathering. When there's a gathering and the food and the fun and all these things and everybody come together, you know, it make you feel so good. Then somebody come with an attitude or want to start confusion. Then what happened? Listen. Don't let it get you down. We have so much more to discuss. And until next time, share this video. It's a pleasure once again talking to you. And have a great night, everybody.